Too many of God's children have made the unwise choice of taking their own lives due to pain, rejection, fear, and the tormenting wickedness and deception of Satan. For those who may be in this state of mind or heading toward it, God's love is here for you even in your darkest hour, giving you hope for a new day.
God, if there really is a God, I'm done. I can't take no more. I'm done.
Put down the piece. What you doing? You crazy?
Let go of my wrist, man.
Nah, bruh.
Get on my wrist.
Nah.
Nah, bruh. Today is a new day. I'm talking to my people out there that have gotten to the point where they want to give up, throw it all away, and yes, even end your life. I thank God he has sent me spiritual dads and uncles to teach me how to make it in this life and what God's word says. In fact, I can hear Chucky saying,
the Book of Lamentations, chapter 3, verses 22 and 23. It is of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed, because his compassions fail not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness.
Yeah. And I can also hear my Uncle Mammon saying, and I can very well hear my dad Jermaine they walk.
There's a new day, yeah. Your help is near. It's a brand new morning. God's in the atmosphere. You might be stressed.
You might be stressed.
But don't throw in the towel. You can't give up. No. Listen. Grace and mercy let you live to see this brand new day. And now you're ready to let the devil make you throw it away.
Never thought he'd amount to nothing. I lived a life of lies, deception, theft, nothing worth trusting. Was bound for hell, headed to jail, never had proper teaching. Was way out there, stuck in a world my soul was not worth reaching. One day the Lord gave me his word to turn my life around. Filled with the spirit, touched by an angel, put me on stable ground. He did it for me, he'll do it for you, he has no respect for person. Just fall on your knees, give me a soul, commit your life to service.
Today's a new day.
Bible says in Romans chapter 3, verse 23, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. And further down in chapter 8, the first verse, there is therefore now no condemnation to them which are in Christ Jesus. So don't beat yourself up and put yourself down so bad that you think it's all over. Guess what?
Listen, this is what you gotta do.
Let it work.
It's a new day.